rebound jump and hip load refers to the amount of hip creasing or hip descension that is going to take place during the load as the front leg begins to move down the mount. How you're going to find this is if you're going to go up for a rebound, that is going to be as much hip descension that you're going to get before you go into the lift. So it's not going to be excessive, it's not going to be too far back, it's just like you're going up for a rebound. So the best way to find this, imagine a rim, go up for a rebound, and here's my position. You'll notice this position is very similar to an athletic stance for a hitter, a linebacker, and most sports positions to where you play in. So from this position here, we're going to get to that